Don't stand directly behind the saw. Ensure you have a balanced stance that ensures you are not in line with the bar. Standing to the side will allow you to pull the saw past you if needed and prevent you from being in line of a potential kickback. Also ensure that your thumb is always wrapped.